He's all adorned in his kilt as well. There's an awful lot of excited ladies now. So, yes, equal opportunities, I suppose. So, in the class this afternoon, or earlier on this evening, we danced the Flowers of Edinburgh. So, Jack is up at the top set here, ready to dance the Flowers of Edinburgh. Never done Scottish country dancing before, so give him a big cheer. So there's no pressure, but someone who's never done it before knows it. So no pressure on the rest of you to get it right at all. Right, begins. First lady, followed by her partner, casts off two places, crosses below the end of the threes. The lady casts up behind the men as the man dances up the middle. Into your partner's place, six steps and the first couple set on 7 and 8. First man, followed by his partner, casts off two places, crosses below the threes. The man dances up behind his own line as the lady comes up the middle. Into your own place and set 7 and 8. First couple, lay down the middle for 4, back up to the top, stay in the middle, and the twos come in behind for a two couple poussette. So Jack can do a poussette. So here we go then. First lady casting, and our partner follows for the Flowers of Edinburgh.